Jess's latest dumb idea. Pick up a side shed for the shelter. Only the side shed is bloody massive. As you can see, we had to get 6 guys to actually get it onto the trailer, and now we're stuck on the Gold Coast Highway because it's slipping. Anyway, yes. Wish us luck. I forgot to mention also, I think my father is ready to disown me. This is why an organisation like the Australian KB Sanctuary need volunteers, because otherwise I get stuck asking my father to help me with everything and he's getting a little bit sick of it. So we're about to head back up to Brisbane. I have no idea how we're going to get this shed off, but we're going to keep everyone informed and hopefully it'll be a new office for the shelter or a new treatment room for some of the guinea pigs in our care right now. Anyway, just one more look at the shed. Catch you back at the shelter. Right, we're back with the side shed and are completely stuck and cannot get it off.
Now try.
Okay. Put it under now. Oh yeah, it's working!
Stop.
Yep.
You got it. That's what it's on now. Now it'll roll.
It's rolling. Good. And we have to return the trailer in very soon because we already owe them for 2 hours. Anyway, as I was saying, we have to return the trailer in like less than an hour because we're already 2 hours late to return it. Which means it's going to cost around another $100. Anyway, we will continue to try to get the site shed off. And if it ever ends up in the actual shelter, I don't know, but we're going to find out. Bye. Right, we're about to push because pushing is like all that's going to work right now. So keep an eye out and watch.
Now I just want you to come to the end only. Don't go past that roller. Jess?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Nice and slow.
Wait for me.
No, we don't think we need her to help.
Nice and slow. It's all right. A bit more. Up there, have a look.
I don't know if I'm doing much, hey?
You're fine.
I'm really not doing that much.
Forward and we'll put on the, yeah.
You missed all the action. We actually just slid the whole side shed down the trailer. Like Titanic. But, Jamie.
Whoa.
But we're getting there. We're getting there.
Come on.
Oh my God! No! How are we going to do this? Man, I'm hopeless. I can't do anything. I just have to watch because I'm a girl.
Now.
Right, we've just dropped the trailer back, so the site shed is now sitting in our driveway and we still have to get it up the back of our yard somehow. Ed, what's your opinion on how today went?
Well,
Yeah, I reckon it went really well. It was very experienced. The log rolling was awesome. I thought the shed collapsed when we took it off at home. We should have seen it. We almost broke it in half. But no, everything went well today.
Yep.
So I just don't want to ever do it again.
Never.
Never.
Never again.
Jessica knows.
Never.
It will never, ever, ever happen again. Thank you. Bye.
Okay, bye, Anne. Bye. All right. To be continued. Nothing like a fruit station tropical thinking after a long day's work. Okay, time to open the shed. Okay. Guys,